They're laughing. And you? They think you're weak. Show them love. Show them.
Sick of your voice, sick of your face, sick of your choices, sick of your name. I wish I didn't have to rhyme every time I sang. I was told when I get older all my fears would shrink, but now I'm insecure and I care what people think.
Has anyone ever looked at you and said, I am so disappointed in you? Well, I'm here to tell you that you're not a disappointment. You're enough. You've always been enough. You've never been not enough. You are fully capable of doing whatever you'd like to. And not for a single second will I be disappointed in you. Because you matter so much, and I am always gonna be proud of how far you've made it. To be real, who can ever be disappointed in someone as beautiful as you?
Don't ask questions. You don't wanna know. Learn my lesson. Way too long ago.
Yeah, I think I think too much about kids who don't know me.
Slacks with accentuating off white pinstripes. Whoa, everything goes according to plan.
For me, I'm struggling with social anxiety, which means I hate myself and think everyone hates me too. Woo! Oh no, I don't think everyone is looking at me because I'm great. I think they're severely judging me because they secretly think I'm more worthless than a dead clam. Even though I have no proof that's what they're thinking, and they've treated me very nicely ever since I met them. I just have a hunch. Did you know you can't feel your tongue when you smile? Got you! Oh, look how cute you are smiling! Smile more, silly, it looks good on you.
There is only one rule!
I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things we could be.
You think I'm crazy, yeah, you think I'm crazy. Well, that's not fair.
The tragic flaws that they hide truth. You're enough, I promise you're enough, I promise you're enough, I promise you.
When I was bullied for being fat, did anyone apologize to me? No, because nobody cares about bullying. Not unless you're pretty or rich or special, but if you're fat or ugly or just uncool, you just let them suffer.
do.
Remember, kids, the next time that somebody tells you the government wouldn't do that, oh yes they would.
Everybody scream.
There's squirrels in my pants.
Mommy don't know daddy's getting high.
I used to love people so much that I would desperately try to fix them while they were breaking me.
I know it hurts sometimes.
I don't do that anymore, right? I highly suggest you don't do that either.
Oh! I see. I'm the problem.
None of it's real. It was all an illusion.
Nothing ever works out, you know, like a whole freaking universe is against me.